Okay. So, I'm back at it. I've done a little bit of exploring, and not much. Some things have happened, though. I found this area, so let me show you on the map. This is where I am. This is where that fucking lift that doesn't work is. This is where I am now. So, I started over here, and I just traveled up this way, turned this way. I met a woman that I met in the swamp, right up here, and she invited me to Volcano Manor, which is over here. So I went up there. It's a red manor, very morose looking. Obviously, I went outside for a little bit just to get some air. And they wanted me to join their gang, be part of their inner circle. And I accepted, of course, because I'm a nice guy. And, you know, when somebody asks you, you know, do you want to join? Yeah, sure. So then they said, oh, okay, well, you know, to prove your loyalty, you're going to have to go kill somebody. So they marked a spot right around here on the map for a invader. Or somebody who I had to invade, and I invaded him, killed him easily. And then they said, oh, that's great, good job. We have another guy over here. Can you go kill him? So, it's kind of where I'm at right now. I was going to explore. I was going to run up this way and explore some more. Oh, there's the next map for this whole rest of this area. But anyway, looks like there's some interesting shit up here that I want to check out. I don't want to go to Mordor quite yet. It seems a little premature. It sucked up there. So anyway, that's where I am. I was going to finish exploring this area over here. Let me guess. See? I'll see my gesture. Oh, you see me up here? Do you? Where's that? Oh, that's off the grid. Oh, I love the way the target is. It's like the guy standing right next to me is not targeting. That's right, guys. Walk away. I wish the game, if you ran by some materials you could acquire, like flowers and shit, that you could just acquire. You don't have to push another button to get them. Like, what's the fucking point of all this? Like, well, you're not gonna want to acquire extra shit? Ooh. Oh no. What? Holy shit. Get my dog out. Wow. Tutsu. Magneto. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Alright, there he is. What's up, bitch? Eat this dick. Boom, boom, boom. Dad. Get up. Isn't that cool? I got some feathers. Do this. They're gonna actually make me do this area. This one on the ground. damn it. Oh, shit. The spear's fine, but it's taking too long. I mean, all this is taking too long for this boring shit. Just in case I die. Come on. Check on anybody else? Damn, he's going this way. Shit. boss. Okay. God, look how big this place is. Jesus. Can you... Sacramento Bud. Capricorns. Thank you. I've seen their tricks a million times. Oh, god damn it. This looks like a ball of shit. What do you want, big boy? Oh boy. You like that? The way that tasted? Want some more? Oh wow, that looks good. Wow! Oh no. Fuck me. God damn it. I hate it. Oh. Oh boy. Oh, I'm in trouble. 20,000 souls down the drain. God damn it. That's what you get for trying to speed through all this shit. It's alright. Now I could just really speed through it. Just hate having to do all this shit over and over again. Wonder if I should, Yeah, I'm just gonna do it just for fun, because I fucking don't have time for this shit. Ooh, never done this before. This guy looks legit. Don't step on the thing. Okay. Yeah. Come on. Let's go. Oops. Oh, come on. Fuck. How much juice does he have?20,000 souls. I can't fucking believe I lost that much. Hopefully I'll get them back. Oh fuck! that's all I'm doing for now. I'll have to do a run back later.